Today we are back in Mobile Legend rank, and we're not going solo queue. We have two teammates who will join us in our suffering. So I'm pretty sure I haven't uploaded a video gameplay of Yi Sun Shin yet, so I guess we're gonna go with Mr. Korea for this gameplay. And if you paid attention and saw my win rate, then you have very good attention to details. I am seriously wondering why that in every game that I play, there's always this windy boy who's showing off his abs. And we are off, but before we do anything, let's change our retribution to bloody retribution so we can suck some HP out of the enemies. And now that we're done with the red buff, I think we're gonna have to go with blue, and we're gonna skip the Bulbasaur because we are too late. I took too long to kill the red, and now it's taking me too long to kill this blue buff. But that is fine. We probably will speed up our jungling as soon as I get my first item. So we're gonna focus on getting every gold that we have, and I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. I know you love money, but I'm gonna need all of it. So the turtle is almost up, and I think this is the best time to whack this windy boy's abs, but he's running away, so I guess his abs are no big deal at all. But this Roger is deep within our formation, so we're gonna play a little game of escape the wolf because he's trying to kill us all. But an injured wolf is no match for me when I run away because he's after me again, I think. Can someone call animal control, because we're having a hard time catching this big bad wolf, and it looks like he's actually going to escape with 1 HP, so I guess we'll just have to fight whoever is in front of us, and we're gonna run away. Oh, it looks like Uranus took down the wolf. I didn't know Uranus can do that. Impressive. Now that that fight's over, we're gonna get our buffs again like a good jungler, and we didn't manage to get the turtle because there's a lot of fights going on. And it's happening again. We're seeing a fight in the minimap at the top lane, so we're gonna help our teammates by pretending we're gonna shoot, but we're not because I'm saving up on arrows. Arrows that I'm gonna be using to hunt down this juicy turtle. So I'm pretty sure that my teammates are gonna be fine. Maybe not. Maybe I should have helped them, but it's too late now because this furry is going after us now. So we're gonna go around here in this bush, and we're gonna time our retribution perfectly so we can get this turtle. But first, let's use Veil's abs as target practice. And actually, we lost our opportunity to get the turtle there because we are fooling around. What have we done? What have we done? But that is fine. They may have gotten the turtle, but our base already looks like a turtle. And I'm riding a surfboard that looks like a turtle. And what does that have to do with the turtle that got stolen? Nothing. I'm just trying to make myself feel better. Meanwhile, at the gold lane, Kufra's been waiting for me to ambush this Brody, and I think we have a good chance. As long as he keeps slapping his balls against Brody's face, then I can take care of dealing damage until he's dead. And now that Brody became broded, this tower also goes down. And we're back to farming jungle monsters. I mean, what else can we do? We are a jungler. So we can't be part of all the teamfights, but that doesn't mean that I can't use my ult to secure our kill. And it looks like Nathan did us a big favor here. Thank you so much, time traveler man. You've made my life a lot easier. I'm beginning to feel that this Brody wants to kill me. Well, 2 can play that game. Actually, 10 can play this game because this is Mobile Legends. Haha, very funny. In the meantime, this Brody is going all in on us, so let's do him a favor and do the same. But we also did the same when he died. But it's alright, because I see him at the bot lane again, and this time I have hired a mummy guy again to assist me with my dirty deeds. And it looks like he's sacrificing his life to take down this tower. Wow, he wanted that tower so much. Now it's time for the turtle tiebreaker, because they got one turtle, we got one turtle, and we got a wolf here who likes taking a lot of damage and eventually die. That was a fun ride, Atlas. Let me give you a ride back to your base as well. And I see that Windy Boy is trying to show off his windy moves and his windy abs, so let's give him a free ride back to the base as well. And with all the enemies gone, I think we win the turtle tiebreaker. So it's 2-1 now. I'm not sure why I'm keeping scores. It really doesn't matter. What matters is we keep killing these jungle monsters and keep getting the buff, because I really don't know what else to do aside from team fighting and securing objectives. I'm sorry, Ricky. This is for my own good. And speaking of team fights, it looks like we have one here again. So I'm just gonna make sure that I jump in right in the middle of the fight where I don't have any teammates and will die. Why did I do that? I'm not sure. But that is fine because I am on a boat again. And as long as you focus on me riding this boat, then you'll get distracted away from my bad decisions. Can bows kill dinosaurs? I don't think so, but we're still gonna try. At least we hit that windy boy. Well, if one arrow doesn't work, maybe we can shoot it a couple more times, or maybe just smack its head with our sword. And back to murdering peaceful jungle creatures who isn't doing anything to us at all. And now the Lord is up. I think our teammates are in a very good position right now, so I guess we better start this. But we're gonna have Uranus thank the Lord for now because I wanna get this Bulbasaur and I wanna be prepared when the enemies come in. And it looks like they're about to make their move, so we're gonna keep shooting the Lord and pretend that we're gonna go after it. But in reality, it's all a trap. And we are actually going after them, especially this wolf who's getting really annoying and also dying a lot. So now that two of them is gone, correction, that is three, we're just gonna kill them all and hopefully we can end the game now. But as you can see on the map, they still have all their inhibitor towers, so we're just gonna push this lane and enter their base from the top side. And it seems like they're not bothering with defending at all, because we got the top lane tower and now we're getting the mid lane tower as well. Meanwhile, I think all of the enemies are alive, so I guess this is the final showdown where I really don't want to die, so please save me from this insanity. So I didn't go back home, but I got HP from all the jungle monsters, including Ricky, rest in peace, but my teammates look like they're having fun and are doing a good job. So I would like to rejoin them in the so-called fun that they're having in the enemy base. Hopefully they don't finish it before we get in frame because that would be really bad. But hey, we made it and it looks like we are also gonna be able to secure our kill. And now that most of the enemies are dead, I think it's time to crap. Alright, that base died so fast I didn't have time to post for my victory selfie. I guess I'll just settle for this running man version. And that's gonna be our Yi Sun Shin jungle gameplay. The best in the world, if the world is somewhere else, not in this one. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And again, my name is Shin Mentakizo. Thank you so much for your support, for the views, for the likes, for the subscribes. Check out the previous videos for the many different heroes we played in the past. Hit like and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.